Good day, mates. Today I'm gonna be showing off my boombox TV and radio combo with cassette player built in. As you can tell, there's the cassette deck. That's the radio. And here's the TV. And it's picking up a signal through these rabbit ears that are attached to the rear of the set. If you're wondering how I'm getting an analog reception in 2023, I will show you. Right here, I've got a DVD player hooked into an RF modulator, outputting on RF channel 7, going through this long aerial right here, being sent to this aerial right here, as you can tell, and it's connected through to the back of the TV. So, I'm also going to show you how the radio works. Let's see. Select FM. You can kind of see my reflection there. Let me just turn the volume up.
Trying to. She was apparently.
We are acting now.
In Cedar Rapids.
All right, let me go to AM.
Communicated with the subject.
Not that I can receive a whole lot on AM anymore. Sometimes you need to aim at a certain direction for good reception.
I'm concerned with the direction of Turkey's politics.
Now let's switch back to the TV. Now I don't have a cassette tape to try out with this, unfortunately, but all the buttons are there. And it's missing a few of the buttons, but that's just how I got it. So hopefully I can find a replacement. As I said, I got it at an antique store. This is a GE brand. It's made in 1992. And it has a really good picture, and sometimes I hook my PlayStation up because on the back, if it's kind of hard to tell, but it does have AV jacks on the back. So, if you like this set or have one just like it, this is probably the first review of this set you'll find on YouTube, so be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know if you have this set in the description, and thanks for watching, and bye for now.